Hello, Windows Universe. Michael here with another fact-filled, data-intense video that is sure to leave you breathless and your jaw on the floor. Now, websites can be blocked on three levels. The computer level, the network level, and the ISP or governmental level. Some DNS services, such as OpenDNS, too offer the options to block certain types of websites for different users sharing a computer. However, in this video, we will not be talking about how to block a website as much as how you can access a website that is restricted by your network admins and ISPs. And as always, we will link a wonderful article in the description below that hopefully won't be blocked that you can use for more information. Now, a quick workaround is to change the HTTP. Sometimes when a website is blocked, it might be blocked as an HTTP or an HTTPS. So, if entering an HTTPS gets you blocked, try entering in just HTTP or the other way around and see if it's blocked. Now, if you're not getting an error message about a restriction due to restrictions on the account, it might be family safety software. If it isn't, then you can try looking at your internet options. So, let's go to the control panel, find the security tab, and click on restricted sites. And check to see if the site you're requesting is listed there. If it is, then remove it. Also, take a look in content. See if there's any sort of other restrictions. Now, it might be password protected, but if you can access it, then you might be able to change any restrictions that exist. Now, we'll move on to the world of proxy servers. The good thing about a proxy server is it doesn't require you to install software or mess with internal computer settings. The downside is that some network protection systems are updated and block proxy servers and websites, so the proxy server website you might use today might be blocked in your network tomorrow. So, how do you get around surfing restrictions on your computer? Really, we would like to know. Some of us have to use them. Let us know in the comments down below. And as always, for the latest tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, hints, and news about Windows 10, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and don't forget to let us know you love us by smashing that thumbs up button and subscribing to our channel, where we are always uploading content to make your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.